Jonas Band.
Hey guys, I'm Emily Anderson from Jonas, and I'm a fan of their music, just like you. And we're already ready to hear the new music from Heather and Joe.
What is it that you like about the Jonas Brothers music?
I think totally linked to their lyrics.
What do you want to say to the Jonas Brothers about their new songs?
Can you teach them to me?
Okay, come on guys, we're about to get the scoop from inside the recording studio with the Jonas Brothers themselves.
You can add color to it and kind of mess it up and just looking at it in a simple way. It was also the first song that I ever did on the Black Keys and piano.
What about the song Fly With Me?
I kind of wrote it to be feeling like listening to the song, you feel like you're watching a movie. And that's why I like the visual behind it.
Cool. And what about Turn Right?
Turn Right is a slower song. It's an acoustic song, kind of similar to one of my previous songs called Hello Beautiful. It's a little more acoustic, it's fun. There's a fiddle part on there that is just beautiful, and steel guitar.
Excellent! How hard is it to write new songs while filming your comedy Jonas?
Actually, it was a lot of fun. We were recording new songs for us, and then new songs for the TV show as well. So we were writing songs about a pizza girl one day, and then like a love ballad the next.
Yeah, I always see you guys writing. And two lucky fans even got to learn a new Jonas Brothers song on guitar from Kevin.
Natural.
That's melody. Perfect. Let's play a song called Poison. Jonas Band just hung up right inside. Yes! So, that's the latest for the band on the Jonas Brothers new songs. Don't miss the next stop for the Jonas Band, man. Until then, Jonas!